Hello everyone and welcome. In the video I will list all the valuable products that you can get in the music section gear. There is an sale and there is an lot of items that you can get for a good price. And I will not list all the products, but I will list the valuable high quality products that you can get. And I have made a lot of research, and let's get started by the first product, which is an studio headphone from AKG. This headphone will cost around 35. You can get now with 35, and the regular price is between 70 and 80. This headphone K72 is from AKG. You can see that it's high quality headphone and it has around 5000 rating. Next, we have this Audio Technica. So this mic, the regular price is around 199, and now it has a lot of discount. 58 you can get now. I will leave the link in the description. So this is the most popular XLR microphone. So in this video I will list all the XLR microphones, and in the next video I will list all the USB microphones which are in now on deals. Next we have this Sennheiser MK4. Is a regular, to be honest, this is a clickbait because the regular price is around C100, and now it's on 210. It's a good price, and you can get now for only 209. It has good price and it's not so popular, but I recommend the AKG. This is from Blue. It's a good price, but there is a lot of options which is better in the same price range. I suggest to get this is Audio Technica. Also, it has some discount. So, 110, which is the regular price for Audio Technica AT2020. This has a lot of features, and I think it's 1 inch. So it's popular than the AT2020. I suggest also the Shure Beta are on sale and it has some discount. This is one of the most popular dynamic microphones that you can get, and it's so popular in the live, and as you can see it's so popular, and this is the best mic, dynamic mic I recommend. You can also can get the Sennheiser 945. I suggest to get this mic. This is the best mic I suggest. AKG Pro Audio 220, or to get the 420. The difference now is around only $10 between this one and the next one. This also the first mic I have get, and it's a good mic. It can work on for vocals or for voiceover for a lot of applications, and this is a mic I recommend. It has 3 better polar, omni and bi-direction. As you can see it has 3 better. On the other side it has some bass filter, as you can see. So it's versatile and it has good price, and for in comparison for a lot of mics in this range, so this mic is the best one. It's good quality, and XLR it require, as you can see, it require a phantom power or audio interface. But this mic I recommend because this is the best quality. It has 1 inch capsule, so you can get this one. The difference is $10 between the 40 and the 200 and the 400, but this one has a lot of features, and this is from AKG, as you can see, and it comes with metal case like this. All the mics that you have seen, is a condenser, of course. All mic has a polar pattern, but this one, as you can see, it has 3 patterns. omni direction on the right, boiler batter or two sides for podcast. And I will leave all in this video in the description. I will leave all the links for this mics.